Hey folks, I'm Miss Amy from the Innisfil Idea Lab and Library. Readers in grades 3 to 6, listen up! If you're looking for a new book, why not check out a Silver Birch Award nominee? Every year, the Silver Birch Fiction and Silver Birch Express Awards are presented through the Ontario Library Association's Forest of Reading program. And every year, our library celebrates all of the Silver Birch nominees with our Silver Birch Battle of the Books, which is happening this year on April 28th. There are so many fantastic authors competing for this award, like Elsie Chapman and Heather Smith. In the weeks leading up to the battle, we'll be talking about all the books that have been nominated this year and giving a hint or two for all of our Battle of the Books participants. If you're in grades 3 to grade 6, get signed up using the link in the description. Speaking of Heather Smith, this year her book, The Phone Booth in Mr. Hirota's Garden, is nominated for a Silver Birch Express Award. This beautiful picture book, illustrated by Rachel Wada, is based on the true story of the wind phone in Otsuchi, Japan, created by artist Itaru Sasuki. Main character Makio is dealing with tremendous grief after the loss of his father to a tsunami. But a mysterious phone booth built by his neighbor helps Makio to find peace. If you're participating in the Battle of the Books, pay attention to the different ways that the tsunami impacts the people in Makio's community and why that phone booth was built. Enjoy this beautiful picture book, and I'll see you at the Battle of the Books.